Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about the introduction of fish taxonomy. In this class, we will learn about the definition of fish, what is fisheries, what is the beneficial effects of eating fish, what are the largest fish or the smallest fish, what are the fastest fish, all those things.
Means of pharyngeal gills
and fins,
okay, and propels and balancing themselves by means of fins and finlets. And what is, please note down the definition. I will not provide any PowerPoint presentation with you, okay?
Sorry, I'm not seeing one.
Okay, so fisheries is the commercial harvest of any aquatic renewable resources, not only fish but shellfish, seaweeds, gastropods, mollusks, all those harvesting includes fisheries. That means the commercial harvest of any aquatic renewable resources. Okay, clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Fish, crustacean, mollusks, cylindrids, that is jellyfish, echinoderms, all includes fisheries. Okay. This is the common thing why we study fish. That is a good source of protein. Okay. What are the commercial species? Carps, catfish, tilapia, prawns, those are the commercial aquaculture species. For ornamental purpose also we are doing fisheries, that is goldfish, guppy, molly, chicharits, all those fishes are there. Okay. So we have to, this is taxonomy, so we have to identify each and every species. This is the main target of taxonomy. That basic things we have to know about the fishes. How many types of fins are there in fishes? Students?
Yes, sir. Sir, 5. Dorsal, caudal, anal, pelvic, pectoral.
Yeah.
What are the paired fin and what are the unpaired fin?
Yes, sir.
The pectoral and pelvis are paired and rest of others are unpaired.
Sure, or anything left?
Finlet, sir.
Yeah, finlets are also paired fin.
Yes, finlet, yes.
Okay. So aquarium, that's now one thing is there, that is called pedicure. Nowadays it is very popular in shopping malls. That means they are using some fish species to clear your nails, the lower portion of your feet, all those things. They are using one particular fish that is called as pedicure. No? So many apps, they have sucking thing, they have our dead cells, they will eat and they will clean our nails and feet. Okay. Have anyone seen that pedicures? How they are using fishes for pedicure?
No, sir.
Okay. So many applications. The processing of fishes also, they are preparing fish cutlet, fish burger, fish pickle, so many canned products, so many things are prepared from fishes. One is aquaculture thing is there, then your medicinal value is there, then your ornamental value is there, then your next is your processing. So there are so many benefits of fishes. And fishes are rich in which vitamin? Vitamin A and D. and so many minerals are there in marine fishes. One thing is there, omega 3 fatty acid. Okay, that is good for our heart. Fishes are the best diet for human being. Okay. Another is importance is there, they are used to control the mosquito. One fishes is there, that is Gambusia affinis. They eat the mosquito larva. Okay. Then controls of weeds, we are using grass carps in the ponds that is full of weeds. So sports fishing, there are so many applications of fishes. Note down, this is the largest fish.
पीछे वाला रह गया सर
सॉरी
बैक करने तो बैक कर दो
प्रीवियस स्लाइड सर
स्लाइड ओके
कंटिन्यू
ओके सो दिस इज द लार्जेस्ट फिश
लार्जेस्ट फिश
This is called as whale shark. Scientific name is Rhynchodon typus.
Okay, sir. Over, sir.
The one important thing is there, it is herbivorous. Herbivorous means they are not taking any animal matter that feeds on microalgae, planktons, all those things they are eating. Okay?
Yes. Yes, sir.
This is herbivorous fish. By your screen, pe jo dark channel usko delete karo. This is a plantivore fish. Largest freshwater is, it is called as sturgeon. Scientific name is Huso Huso.
Huso Huso.
Common name, beluga.
Yes, sir.
This is the smallest fish. Till now it is reported. It is the one fishes of the family Cyprinidae. That means our carps belong to the family Cyprinidae. All the Indian major carps are belongs to the family Cyprinidae. Okay. Among this family, the species is Pedocypris progenitica. Okay. The size is 9.8 10 millimeter means 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter. That is the maximum recorded. Normally our fingers are around 70 to 80 millimeter. So 1/8 time of one finger. Itna chota hota hai. Okay. ये याद रहेगा ना कौन सा लार्जेस्ट कौन सा स्मॉलेस्ट है
यस सर
ओके स्मॉलेस्ट लार्जेस्ट फ्रेश वाटर इज हुसो हुसो स्टार्जियन फिश
यस सर
सी इट इज द फिगर इज देयर ना सी हाउ द साइज very tiny species is there. Okay. The fastest fish are belong to the family Ichthyophorida or the genus Ichthyophorus.
110 kilometer per hour.
ऐसा मत करो ओके द स्पीड इज अप टू 110 किलोमीटर इन द फास्टेस्ट फिश द कॉडल फिन टाइप इज कैसा होता है जो फिश फास्टेस्ट मूव करते हैं
स्ट्रीमलाइन हो सर
नो बॉडी इज स्ट्रीमलाइन But caudal fin is
emarginate.
Sorry.
Vertical होगा sir.
Caudal fin क्या कौन कौन सा type का होता है? That is lunate shape, crescent or lunate shape. ओके चांद के जैसा दिखता है जब न्यू मून के बाद जैसे चांद होता है ना सेम लाइक सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द कॉडल फिन दिस इज कॉल्ड एज क्रिसेंट शेप ओके द स्लोएस्ट फिश इज आवर सी हॉर्स सो Largest fish is
Whale, sir.
Whale, sir. Ringcodon typus. Largest freshwater fish, sturgeon fish. Huso, huso.
Hugo, hugo. Huso,
huso. Huso.
Yes, okay. sir.
Smallest fish, Pedocypris progenetica. Okay.
And slowest is seahorse.
Slowest fish, seahorse. Fastest fish, shellfish. Ichthyophorus.
Shellfish. Yes, sir.
Okay. Highest longevity is sturgeon fish. Same sturgeon is highest longevity. Longevity means lifespan.
Lifespan, jada.
Okay, सबसे maximum lifespan. Or oldest fish is all the oldest fish are primitive fish. Hagfishes are the oldest fish. Okay. The species grass carp is cultured globally the highest in quantity. Okay. The grass, this is called as grass carp, Tenopharyngodon idella. Note karo, C-T-E-N-O, Tenopharyngodon idella. It is the grass carp that is the top cultured species. In globally, this species is cultured in highest quantity and top cultured species is Peruvian anchovy or commonly called as anchoveta Enrolis ringens this is also one clupid fish top captured is Anchoveta, top culture is grass carp. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, students. Thank you. If any question is there, then please ask. Otherwise, I will end today's class. Okay, thank you. I am ending today's class.